He was savagely murdered 5 days before Christmas in 2000, and his case has gone cold. He was found by his son.
Walking onto the ashes of this burned-down home is like stepping back into a nightmare for Jeff Turner. It was here on this 3,000-acre ranch near Bray, Oklahoma, where he lost his dad, his best friend, George Dale Turner.
You couldn't ask for a better father. Everything I did, we did it together.
It was December 20th, 2000, a cold night. Dale was inside the family home with the door locked, and Jeff knew something was wrong.
This would have been the window I crawled through, and directly across from it, from a narrow hallway, was his bedroom.
His 40-year-old father lay in bed, shot to death.
It was horror. I reached down and I said, "Dad, are you okay?" And when I went to shake him, he was cold.
And to this day, neither him nor investigators know who the killer is. OSBI says the house was suspiciously burned down earlier this spring. But before that, a pair of work boots was the biggest clue they had.
The boots were found a few days after the murder in pretty close proximity to Mr. Turner's home.
And they're offering a $10,000 reward to help them find the suspect. Jeff believing that he will learn the identity of his father's killer.
It's my job to honor his memory, and it's their job to solve it and bring justice. And I feel they will.